goal.
He played all around that, and it was a comprehensive end. Yep, good bowling, a perfect length for the pitch. Oh, that's got the treatment, and you got to say it deserved it.
Lee continues.
It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
Lee continues.
Well, I'm not sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow.
Yes. You give this guy too much room, and it's four every time. Well, we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the ring.
That was a no ball by McGrath.
He is an exquisite cover driver.
There's the umpire signal, no ball.
That was a superb cover drive. You know, that's one actually to replay and to show to the youngsters, because everything is right about that technique. Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
That's gone for four byes.
Four byes, the keeper won't like it. This cover driving is a joy to watch. Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers.
Really given that a whack. Sick runs. Hit straight to a fielder. There are some overthrows here.
Overthrows, and it's gifting runs to the opposition.
There's just one there.
Oh, it's a monster. He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
That was a mighty hit.
Nope, the bowler won't be happy about that. He does score a lot of runs through the covers. He's an excellent placer of the ball.
That's a fantastic strike. Four byes to be added to the total.
Four byes, I'm afraid, and the wicketkeeper is to blame.
That brings up his half century.
He'll enjoy this moment for sure.
Lee continues.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant.
Super shot that.
Oh, there's a demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
Gone bowl.
That's a great sight for a bowler. Stumps flying all over the offing.
There was a no ball by Lee.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum. It's as if he misjudged the pace.
Lay it away with comfort. A hopeful shout, and the batsman is easily in. That's two more runs on the board. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Just one run.
Straight ball.
Spot on, line and length. Foolish running, that's simply throwing wickets away.
Oh no, that's a terrible call. There was never a run in that. Never. Strike, six from the moment he hit it.
And six.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either. It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far. Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
No ball by Clark. A terrible feeling. These will be overthrows. There's the umpire signal.
Welcome back to the second half of this riveting encounter. Alongside me in the commentary box, and we're ready for play, is Richie Bennett.
Ouch, that must have hurt.
They could do with a win, just a win, and it might kickstart something, because at the moment, everybody needs their spirits lifted.
Hit straight to a fielder.
Yep. That was a lovely shot. Beautiful cover drive.
Oh, that's a poor delivery. I mean, I hate to have to say it, but it's a poor delivery. And it just sat there and asked to be smashed away. Oh, we picked that up beautifully. Quite beautifully.
A little too wide to make him play there.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire. And the batsman didn't look at all comfortable there.
Four from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
Kadich.
Oh, that'll please them. They've come through a few problems with great fortitude. That's a fine victory in this limited overs match here today.